Hello everyone, and welcome back to Tomb Raider. We are currently trying to get up to the signal tower to send out an SOS for someone to come and save us. But the enemies on the ground here are desperately trying to stop us. They're throwing everything they've got at us, but nothing's working. This I am just too good. I reckon we may have even killed them all, so I just gotta get up here now. Down.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks sturdy enough. Oh, fucking hell. Well, no one's following us up here. Oh, it's gotta be so cold up there. We're really not wearing anything either. Oh, there's more to climb. And it's broken. What's the plan, Nara? Are we gonna jump that?
Signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Cheers. No, that's not clear enough. Almost heard something then. I don't feel like this is getting clearer.
Mayday! Mayday! This is Lara Croft of the Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Mayday, Mayday, this is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position. We could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal.
Set the whole place on fire.
Yeah.
Oh, we don't get to watch her climbing down the broken ladder. Right, who's going to jump out at me here?
That's one way to get down.
Safer than the ladders, I'd say.
Fuel tanks.
Oh, who died? At least it's like World War II. People. There's a lot of alcohol in here. I could set this place on fire. But am I supposed to set the fuel tanks on fire? You just switched to my gun. I didn't do that. So I'm guessing it's prompting me. Am I supposed to shoot it? I don't know. Shooting it doesn't seem like it's working. Is there a way I can, like, turn a valve and let some of the fuel out? I could try shooting it, but I don't want to waste. Oh, there is a thing here. There is one here. Ah, don't get any on me, Jesus. Okay, bullets aren't good enough. Probably make a Molotov cocktail out of some of these bottles. Can I see my inventory? Do I have Molotov cocktails? I don't know how to see that. Oh, that'll do. Oh, that's cool.
This should do the trick.
So now I can just light a torch whenever I want. Don't stand in it. Run! What are you doing? Run!
There it is.
Yeah, it's gonna. Yeah. And it's coming this way. Oh no, now I've got to react to things in real time. Is the pilot okay? Jump! Are we gonna tell the others?
The pilot.
I'm coming.
I have to get to him.
Oh god, you're going quite far down. No, he's there. Right, let's go. I can swing on that. At least this doesn't look like the sort of place any enemies would be. Well, I hope the things stop falling apart when I get to the pilot. Lara, you could have reacted way quicker than that. You could have reacted way quicker than that. Right, his death's on us. We could have stopped that guy before he got to them. And why are the bad guys here anyway? How on earth did they get to this point? I barely made it. Seriously, where the hell did they come from?
I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
The god is real. Bear them. Right, what's that skill point? What was the other one in here that we could do? Use dirt and rocks. Not sure about that. Extra ammunition, that'll probably help. I got the skill to search through pockets. Going this way.
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Oh, fucking fantastic. Get the pistol out. Get the pistol out. Oh, got rope now. Middle mouse to shoot rope arrows. I can use my rope arrows on that. Alright, so there's a bunch of things I can rope. I don't know why I'm doing this, I just feel like Yeah, that, I knew it'd be something. What's down there, though? Let's go this way first. Don't fall. Surely just pulling that then, that seemed like quite a strong door. Should it just pull the arrow out instead of pulling the whole door down? Oh dear. Oh wow, that was quick.
I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine.
Oh wow.
And the next,
that was right where he was.
It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot just up a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
I got badly hurt when I landed and need a pin aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me.
Smoke signal.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lana.
No, we just watched the main pilot die.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Screw you, Roth. Alright, let's get there before the baddies kill them. How did Roth get up here? If I'm having to do this sort of stuff... Hey, why didn't that... I'm having to do this sort of stuff to get down here. How on earth did Roth get up?
The cover's clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders.
There! Get closer!
Alright, let's get her.
No!
You can't shoot for shit.
Anyone out there? Roth?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth.
Why would you do that?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know.
Ah!
Any sign of Sam or women?
Nothing yet.
Whoops. I guess I missed that. Cool. Don't know what they were talking about. There goes the plane. Again.
There's the signal.
I'm so close. They've probably already killed him and they're choosing him as a trap for me.
Come on, we gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
I wanna kick him. Can I kick him? No. Yeah, it's not going to let me do one all the way down there, is it? Oh, maybe there. Oh no, there's strong winds. Ah, quick. Quick. I'd probably at least grab onto that rock there. No, am I gonna make it? Knew it. To die. And he just left this gear lying around.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's got to be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
We tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful.
Oh yeah, she's a descendant of the Queen, isn't she? God. How am I supposed to get up here? Can I jump? Right, okay. What am I supposed to do then? I can't climb up there. Am I not supposed to have come this way? Yeah, there's definitely no way up here. So what the hell? Let's just go back, see if there's another way. Oh, there is. I completely missed it twice. Like there are multiple ways.
These ruins predate the Kofun period.
I don't know when the Kofun period was.
A pilgrimage.
Where? Oh, there. So that's the God Queen. Jesus Christ, look at these winds.
Incredible.
Is that someone in a hazmat suit?
Captain Jessup?
Oh no, it's the pilot.
Oh my God.
Oh What the hell? I guess thanks for knocking me out, making it look like I'm dead. Oh, they brought me in here. I'm the only one not upside down. What the hell is this? Where am I even swinging? Ow. Okay. Right. This is all very scary. I feel like we should end the episode here before things get too bad. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.